Hey guys, welcome back to the Normal Routine. I am your host, Devon. Here once again, stress testing a new PC game. Today it's Call of Duty Infinite Warfare for the PC. Holy crap. Can I run this on my Intel Core i5-B200U 2.2 GHz 6 GB of RAM and Dell AC Graphics 500? Let us find out. I have this at the highest resolution right now, my 1366x768. Can't go any higher than that. Everything else is set to off though. This game is like, no. It's no. I can't afford to put on anything else on right now, dude. So I'm gonna see how the gameplay is. I'm gonna go up into this battle right now and show you how the gameplay is. I have my frame count at 15 FPS, by the way. This is the only way I can play these games. Don't be crazy, okay? Don't be crazy. So there's a speed going on over here. And as you can see, it isn't that bad. So just imagine when you walk through. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Just imagine what happens when you bump the FPS. It's much easier to play when you bump it. But at the same time, it's like, no. I mean, there's gonna be different lights like coming through. I was trying to address that, but it doesn't work. It doesn't even work for me very much. Yeah, I just want to let you guys know that obviously I can't show you the increase, right, because my FPS meter is capped. Like, keep it capped to 15 if you want to play this game otherwise, I'm sure. It will not work otherwise. I mean, 15 is a little bad. The cutscenes are crack a little crazy though, they don't work too well. Just for the heck of it, I'll pick up the frame chemistry right now. So, as we speak, the frame rate cap is not on, okay? It is all I can go up to 60 frames if I wanted to. The game will not ever reach there. Don't be crazy. And look, as you can see, at the highest resolution, it's 16 FPS, 17. It goes to 18. Let's drop that down a bit now to... Well, dude, it's not... We want to be able to play 384. That's good enough for now. Oh, forgot about that. Boy, that dropped fast, huh? Boy, that 30 dropped real fast, didn't it? Remember that little 30 FPS? Well, as you can see, the game is playable on this computer. I just want to let you guys know that. But you can't really speak that. I wouldn't want to put myself through this torture for you guys don't either. And the frame rate drops all the time and it goes all the way. Which is why you said to cap it at 15. If you cap it at 15, at least it won't go crazy, right? Bad frame rate makes the game crack a little. Also, try to avoid that. Anyway. Just to show you guys a little further, I'll show you like 640, which I think I'm actually going to record this game. I think I'll record it at 640 by 480p, just to show you guys. It doesn't look that bad here. I'm getting about 18 FPS, 20 FPS. Oh my god, look at that. It don't look bad. The video has a lot of people doing crap and not really caring, but you know. Oh wow. Normally when I get hit with some of these videos, I can't hear them. This has been Call of Duty Infinite Warfare. I hope you guys enjoyed that. Nice. You see all that light? You're trying to avoid that by simply lowering your frame rate. You know, if you lower frame rate, that is not a thing you have to worry about. Anyway, yeah. See you guys next time. Holy crap, that wasn't too bad.